New this noon, the former head of the corrupt Baltimore Gun Trace Task Force just pleaded guilty to charges against him. Former Sergeant 37-year-old Wayne Jenkins pleaded guilty to 2 counts of racketeering, 2 counts of robbery, and several counts related to planting drugs. Prosecutors say he was in charge of the elite unit that regularly robbed people, filed false reports, and charged the city with thousands of dollars in overtime that was never actually worked.